One, two, three, four. When we learn E sound, you see, ready to read, then we will be A, apple, B, bread, C, chips, and D, dipping dots, E, eggs, F, french fries, G, grapes, and H, hot dogs, I, ice cream, J, G's, K, kumquat, L, lemonade, M, milk, and needles, O, orange, and P, pear, Q, grains, R, rice, F, spaghetti, and T, taco, U, on V, vanilla wafers, I nearly see my happy face, W, watermelon, S, zinemia, Y, yogurt, G, a fox, in a Z, it was fun and now we're true. If we sing this well indeed, then it's time for us to read.
Right, boys and girls, today we're going to learn about step 2 of the raceway. On step 2, we're going to go across the ABC chart from A to Z. And we're going to say the sound that we learned when we sang the phonics song. We're not going to be looking at the picture of
apple
and the ball
bread,
and the cat
chip,
and the doll. Going to be looking at the letter today. And we're going to see whether we can remember the sound we learned for that letter. The first time I'm going to be the leader and you're going to echo after me. And then I'll pick some other people to be leaders. Let's keep our eyes right at the tip of the pointer and go. Ready?
A.
B,
C, D,
E,
F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Very good. Is there anyone who thinks he could be the leader now?